like I put the rev limiter in, I think, the third gear. I haven't managed to hit it in any other gears. Mostly because I just go ahead and get a bunch of rev limiter. Stopping or standing. That sucks. What if it's an emergency? SerenitySprings.com. I want to follow 20. Back in front of a truck until I can see the entire truck in my mirror. Not just the grill, but like the whole truck up to the roof. Then I'll pull back in his way. Alright, next chance we get to turn and pull over. I'm gonna fix the jack. I got a bug in my eye. Holy freaking. Duh. Pulling over quickly. Duh. Duh. Get out of my eye. Duh. Screw you. Swipey bag. See, the problem is, oh no, but it's zipped on the back. Okay. It's the front I didn't zip. Zip. Love that gun. Let's see, we're at 5,108 miles. Horses. Oh yeah. Bike has to be on again. Put the throttle to work. I am just epic at that. Let's see what's down here since we turned down this road. Be something cool. It's very pretty. Horses. Very cool. Little country road in Indiana. So let's see, I've been to, obviously I lived in Missouri. Obviously Kansas is right there. I went over to see Iroquois. Iowa on my way home. Illinois. I went up to Wisconsin the other day, and now Indiana. So, six states in 5,108 miles. Woohoo! Yeah, that's fine. I just got passed by a, looked like a cavalier. I am going 25 and a 30 though. Ooh, it's nice dirt bike hills. That is a messed up car. Okay, so we're gonna turn around somewhere. This looks as good as it's gonna get. I did it! It was a narrow road and I didn't even go off. Woohoo! Thank you, MSF course!